What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you are unable to delete text messages on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your iPhone, make sure to close your Messages app and reopen it. This will completely restart the Messages application and can in some cases already fix the problem. While in your Messages app, tap on Edit and select Show Recently Deleted. A list of names will appear, and find the person where you are unable to delete some or all messages. Select the user and tap on Delete. This will permanently delete all messages with the user on your iPhone via the Messages app. In case you are simply unable to delete some or all messages with a person, then you'll have to delete their contact card in your Contacts app before saving their contact information. In your Contacts app, find the person and tap on Edit. This will allow you to delete the contact. Lastly, head back to your Messages application and delete the text messages. You can then create a new contact with the saved contact information of that user, if you wish to keep their contact card. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.